this tree branch fell. You see it? Now, remember those VHSs? You remember those old fashioned clocks?
I didn't see him.
Oh, masses.
See, that's an experience.
Yeah, you don't get that. No, you really don't.
That last trilogy sucked for me.
It did. I agree.
You know what I mean? I was like, what the? There's no fun.
Yeah.
Right? The bad guy's like, he needs meds.
Yeah.
He's so fucking depressed. Right?
Yeah. The Force Awakens was basically a ripoff of the first one, worst characters.
Yeah.
And then everything after that was just garbage.
It really was.
I'm like,
what kind of villain is so depressed? Yeah. They're supposed to be megalomaniacs.
The prequel trilogy was also garbage for the same reason. The only one that was acceptable was the third one.
The third one.
That was the only acceptable one. Because at least they tried to do things.
And then when they brought in Darth Maul, they got rid of him right away.
Yeah.
I'm like, what are you doing?
Like, okay, that character.
Savannah, go half whatever it's marked. Okay?
Okay.
Oh, I don't have any. What we could do is this.
Thank you. Would you like to have that picture, the middle light picture up? Mm-hmm. When we get a house, the middle light picture, would you like to have that one up?
No.
No? Why?
Okay.
Well, me neither. You know that. Any of those old fashioned phones like that? Old school digital camera.
Yeah, but I didn't have school for
It's a plain ass game, but I gotta make a sticker for it.